is a curious little game in which you play a gardener whose flowers are under siege from mutant insects, and a tramp so starving he's resorted to eating the seeds that you plant. It's in 3D. You collect compost from the bottom of the screen and you use it to block up ways into your garden. You have 30 seconds at the beginning of each level to prepare your defences before the nasties attack. Maniacally jumping in the air scares away the tramp, and coming down thump on an insect obliterates it. Or at least, it does if it's marching left to right. If it's going up and down, it seems much harder to squash it, and you can end up wasting a lot of time chasing a single insect while the others eat your whole garden. I find this game rock hard, but it is somewhat fun, if a little vexing.